know, we didn't really have a great season last year. But like we said, we didn't really cry too much about it. We went back to work, you know, immediately tried to put the best team possible. Nicholas involved himself very early on. And, you know, now we are here, you know, with all our Tigers on the paper. But now we really have to prove it, and we really have to show ourselves on the field. You know, we have to win matches. We have to play entertaining, engaging football. And I think that's what all the fans and I expect from the team.
So, I mean, I'm really happy, really excited to be here again, and I really hope to do my best. And I hope that we can get in the top four and, of course, be the champions.
You know, last year we saw what ISL did to the country. And a lot of interest, a lot of people coming to watch the game. Definitely want to be a part of it. I was excited about the auction. Mumbai City FC bought me, and I'm very, very happy to be a part of Mumbai City FC.
This is what we want. This is what we, I think everybody wants, the manager, the players, the chairman, or also the fans. So we try our best on the pitch to do that.